what's a woman going to do but throw away her brain? Her feet are feeling funny as she lies beneath the bed and reminisces of the pungent Adriatic Sea. Then she crawls and counts her cans and twitches like a flea. But what she really likes to do is sit upon a pew and make believe that time has stopped and motionless as new. Planes are stranded in the sky and trains are stopping too, and she alone is laughing under eyelids full of flu. She scurries, hurries, worries that the wicked will receive their candy from a handsome man and coffee from a thief. She paces at an hourglass and asks it if it cares. Then she wonders if the lizard likes his lettuce rare.
A lizard! A little lizard! A little lizard of the sea! Conspicuously alcoholic, fix his time of day. Rise, big lizard! A little lizard! The lizard of the bee! Must get some sun, you still dare me to die! Dare me to die at home! Feeling all my life's blood, sticky cold, and run, feel a lizard fly. Stop and fly, stop and fly, flip the gun, flip the gun to find me, find me. Hide, hide, you draw me, the dog is coming, cruising, cruising.
afterwards. Afterwards is like a dream. You don't remember, but it seems to stay alive inside your mind and prey upon your leisure time.
ways, for life is just a game. Life is just a whirlpool, and I heard it call her name.
I often wonder where she went. operation. Once when we were on a bus, between some cities, we discussed the things that happened in their early years. Self-sufficient and appealing little house he could not paint again. But it was spotless to a point, 2 feet above the floor. And warmth was in his smile and in his laughing face. They met were few and might have been disturbed by two who looked so strange, but they were not aware. For living with their stumpy uncle, who was unconcerned and rumpled, made them see things differently. They thought that we were put together randomly, just like the weather, with no thought of uniformity. Only lasted for a while until he passed away and they were sent off to a home. The children there did not have parents, were all alike and always staring as they sat on chairs above the ground. So the twins cried and then withdrew from those who shouted, laughed, and who were mean because of suffering inside. Once alone, they heard some children shouting that a car had killed one of their pets out in the road ahead. As they approached the fallen dog, inside a pool of blood they saw a leg that had been torn away somehow. So they kneeled upon the ground and lifted up the leg they found and wedged it tightly just below the spot where their shoulders were combined. And then the sun, which had been shining, winked, and for a moment all was dark. But when the sun returned above them, no one laughed or made fun of them, for the dog was licking at their joint, barking loud and resurrected, and causing them to be respected by those who had avoided them before.
I wish I was good. I wish.
story of my little mouse Norm. Was still alive inside the sock. He used to keep himself so warm. When I was just a little kid, I had a little puppy. She was a sweet, sweet little cocker spaniel. Her name was Sniffy. And every day around dinner time, I'd walk outside with a big pan full of dog food. Not a whistle. And Sniffy, old Sniffy would just come running. No. Just like a streak of black lightning. Life was pretty wonderful back then. It's just nobody ever told me. Nobody ever told me. Nobody. Life would be wonderful. Life would indeed be wonderful. Life would be wonderful with Betty. You know, a guy like me, I could get anybody I want, right? Duh. Anybody but Betty. I don't understand. I think about her all the time. It just seems like it's anybody but Betty. 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 I could be the lover of anybody but her. I could be the lover of anybody but her. I see her every morning and watch her fingers form shapes that are as crazy as a baby's face, a full of hope until it turns to a that burns through your heart like it was butter. broken and all. I could be her lover if it weren't for mother. Mother, mother, it's all her fault. It's all her fault. She's the one. She's the one that told me about the teeth. The teeth. She told me about the teeth. The teeth. You know, life. Life is all about teeth. It's all about teeth. The toothpaste commercials. The toothpaste. They understand. They understand. And did you ever try to kiss somebody with no teeth? No teeth! I dream about them every night. Every night. You know, they're perfectly little white tips and just a small amount of blood. It's bad blood, of course. You know, because she's been biting me. Betty. And she doesn't bite me very hard. Mother used to bite me. Mother would bite me every day on the arm right here. But now she's gone, so nobody, I have nobody to bite me. I have to bite myself. I have to please somebody bite me. Bite me. Bite me, please somebody.
feet.